Hello children, welcome to the today's maths class. We are going to start a new concept of knowing our numbers. Already we know that counting numbers can start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, 20, 30, 40, 100, 200, 300, 1000, 2000, 3000. Okay, 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, like that we discussed all those. In the earlier classes, we discussed all these single digit, means smallest one digit number, greatest one digit number, smallest two digit number, greatest two digit number, right? We discussed all these things. Now let us continue our session, that is knowing our numbers. In this session, we are going to discuss that comparing numbers, how many numbers can you make, ascending order and descending order, introducing 10,000. A place value and as well as introducing 1 lakh. First of all, let us discuss comparing numbers. What is mean by comparing numbers? What is it mean by comparison? Comparison is nothing but which is small, which is big, that we are going to discuss here. So here, when we are coming to the comparing numbers, first of all, so 2 and 9. We know that 2 is less than 9. That means 9 is the greatest value. Okay, this is greater and this is a small value, smaller. Okay, so it is a very single, it is a single digit, one digit number we can compare easily. Even if it is two digit number, 15 and 56, we know that 56 is a greater value and 15 is the small value. Right, here number of digits are same here. Here two digits, here also two digits. Then how can you say that 56 is a greater value? When you are comparing two numbers, if number of digits are same, then you have to see that first digit. Here 1 is there, here 5 is there. So 5 is bigger than 1. Therefore here 56 is bigger than 15. So like that we can compare 3 digit numbers also. 567 and as well as 498. See this here, 567 is greater than 498. Because here the first digit is here 5, here 4. So automatically 5 is a bigger value when you compare with small 4. Therefore 567 is a bigger than the 498. Now whereas come to the 4 digit number, the same process you can apply to compare. It may be 4 digit number or 3 digit number, 2 digit number or anything. Right children? Suppose here if number of digits are same, coming to the large numbers, suppose if it is a 4 digit number, let us take, I am going to give a simple 4 digit numbers. How can you say that which is the greatest value, which is the smallest value? And 4697, 1235 and 4012. Here there are four digit numbers are there. I give 4 digit numbers are there, 4697, 1235, 4801, 4012. Now among all these, which is the smallest value? Which is the smallest value? Yes, we can say that directly 1235 is the smallest value, because out of these 4 numbers, this is the only one number is starting with 1. The remaining 3 numbers are starting with 4 only. Now what is the next here? What is the greatest number here? Greatest number. To write the greatest number among all these 4, see this here, here it is 4, here also 4, here also 4. So all the first digit is same. Now come to the second digit. Here 6 is there, here 8 is there, here 0 is there. Out of 6, 8, 0, which is the greatest value? 8. So therefore this is the greatest value, 4, 8, 0, 1. So this is the process to find out comparing the numbers. Right, now next coming to the topic is how many numbers. Now in comparing numbers also we can see that our friend's height also. When you can observe in our assembly time, okay, the people will stand in a order wise, from small to big they can stand. Okay, that is comparison, means small persons will stand in a front, then height wise they can stand in a particular order. Right, now how many numbers can you make? Suppose if they given 4 single digits, from by using those four digits, we will create how many four digit numbers. Okay, general brief discussion. This is suppose 3, 5, 6, 9. Four digits are given. I want a four digit number by using these four digits. How many four digits numbers you are going to make by using these four digits? Right children, see, I am going to start in with 3. 3, 5, 6, 9. 3, 5, 96. Okay. 3, 6, 5, 9. 3, 6, 9, 5. As well as 3, 9, 5, 6 and 3, 9, 6, 5. So, we will create 6 numbers, 6 4 digit numbers by starting with 3. Like that, it's starting with 5, 6 numbers. It's starting with 6, again 6 numbers. Starting with 9, again 6 numbers. There are 24 4 digit numbers we will create by using 3, 5, 6, 9. Like that, different concepts are there, different patterns are there to make 4 digit numbers by using 4 digits or 3 digits or 2 digits. Okay, with repetition. Without repetition also. Here without repetition, here then no digit is repeated here. Suppose I give only 3 are here. Now should create a 4 digit number by using these 3 digits. Take any one digit is twice. 6653 3566. Like this. Here 6 is using 2 times. You can use any digit as 2 times. You have to create 4 digit numbers. Even not only this, you can create 5536. Okay, 5356. Like this, there are so many 4 digit numbers we will create by using these 3 digits. Any one of the digit is using twice. Like that, we will create more numbers. Right children? Now, next one is ascending order and descending order. What is mean by ascending order? Just now I told you one example. In any school, in assembly time, the people are standing in a particular order. In a particular order. That is, the small children will stand in front. According to their height wise, they can stand in a row. Okay? So, from small to big. Okay, according to their height wise, the students are standing in a row from small to big is called ascending order. Okay, let us take a simple example. Okay, the height of the people are 123 centimeters, 156 centimeters, 99 centimeters. 100 centimeters, okay, and let us take 89 centimeters. There are 5 students are there, their heights is there. Now I want to make in ascending order. Ascending order is nothing but small number to big number, small to big. So we are going to write these in such a way that ascending order from small number to big number. Among all these 5 numbers, which is the smallest number? See this here, 123, 156, 99, 100 and 89. Here there are two digit numbers are there, 89 and 99. Among all these two, which one is the smallest number? 89. Ascending order. Okay, ascending order is nothing but first of all 89 centimeters, then 99 centimeters. After 99, what is the next value? 3 digit numbers. 100 is there, 123, 156. All 3 digit numbers are starting with 1 only. Here 123, 156, 100. Now compare the second digit. Here 0 is there, here 5, here 2. 2, 5, 0. Among all these 3 digits, which is the small one? 0. So therefore, next one is 100. Then next one is 123. And next one is 156. This is a particular order. From small number to big number, 89, 99, 100, 123 and 156. Now if you write this in a reverse order, from big to small, what will happen? That is a descending order. That is called descending order. So 156 centimeter, 123 centimeter, 100 centimeter, 99 centimeter and 89 centimeter. So whenever you write from small to big, it will become ascending order, and from big to small, this is big to small. Okay, whenever you write from big to small, that is called a descending order. Clear, children? Ascending order and descending order. Now coming to the introducing 10,000. So children, we know that the smallest the greatest number, the greatest single digit number, greatest one digit number, what is the greatest one digit number? It should be 9. If you add 1, what you are going to get here? Everyone, can anyone tell me that? 9 plus 1. So greatest one digit number, greatest one digit is 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. This is the smallest two digit number. Okay, smallest two digit number. The same way, the greatest two digit number is 99 plus 1, you will get a smallest three digit number. Smallest three digit number. The same way, 999 plus 1 is equal to 1000, it is the smallest four digit number. That's why 9999 plus 1 equal to 10,000. This is nothing but 10 thousands, which is equal to 10 into 1000. 10 thousands. The smallest 5 digit number. The smallest 5 digit number is made by the greatest 4 digit number plus 1. A greatest 4 digit number is nothing but 4 nines. 4 nines plus, that is 9999. Plus 1, it gives that 10,000. 10,000 is the smallest 5 digit number. Okay, 10,000 is nothing but the smallest 5 digit number. It made by the sum of greatest 4 digit number and 1. Okay, children, so this is the introduction of the 10,000. Now coming to the place value. Okay, so it follows a particular pattern. If you observe, 9 plus 1, 99 plus 1, 999 plus 1, 4 9s plus 1 will become 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Clear? So they are following a particular pattern. Now coming to the place value. Do you know what is the place value? Already you discussed in the previous classes. Place value. The number is particularly present in the which place? Before going to discuss this place value, we should know that some place values are there in the mathematics. 1's place, 10's place, 100, okay, next, 1000, 1000, and 10,000. Clear? Just now we discussed 1000 and 10,000. Depend on the place, there is a name are here. 1's place, 10's place, 1's place, 10's place, 100, 1000, and 10,000 place. So now place value. Write as, let us take a simple example. 3659. In that, what is the place value of 6 here? What is the place value of 6? Now, whenever they are asking that the place value of particular digit in the given number, you have to count from right hand side. So 9 is in the 1's place. Now I am going to write here 3659. So 9 is in the 1's place, 5 is in the 10's place, 6 is in the 100's place, 3 is in the 1000's place. So now you can tell me 6 is in the which place, right? It should be 600. The place value of 6 is 600. Is this clear? Depend on the place value of a given number, we will write the place value of the particular digit here. Now tell me, what is the place value of the year? 3000. Because 3 is present in the 1000's place. Clear, children? Now that is nothing but place value. Now coming to the introducing 1 lakh. So just now we discussed greatest 4 digit number plus 1 is equal to a smallest 5 digit number. Okay,
greatest four digit number, see, plus 1 gives that smallest 5 digit number, that is nothing but 10,000. Now here, this is the smallest 5 digit number. Then what is the greatest 5 digit number? The greatest 5 digit number is nothing but 5 9s. Plus 1, it gives that 1 lakh. How many zeros are there in 1 lakh? There are 5 zeros are there in 1 lakh. Clear? In 1 lakh. That is nothing but the greatest 5 digit number plus 1, it gives that smallest 6 digit number. This is 6 digit number. This is the 5 digit number. Right? Greatest 5 digit number plus 1 gives that smallest 6 digit number. This is nothing but 1 lakh. Right, children? So now, based on this, we have some try these questions are there already we done in the previous classes. Okay? Right, let us discuss large numbers. Okay? So, just now we discussed that the smallest 6 digit number is nothing but. What is the smallest 6 digit number? Smallest 6 digit number is nothing but 1 lakh. Okay, it is 1 lakh. Now tell me, what is the greatest 6 digit number? Greatest 6 digit number, which is equal to 6 9s. That is 9,99,999. If you add 1 for this greatest 6 digit number, you will get a smallest 7 digit number. What is that called? That is, see, we are going to add 1 for this number, you will get a 7 digit number. It will become 10 lakhs. Here it is 1 lakh. This is nothing but 10 lakhs. Okay, 10 lakhs. Clear? This is the smallest 7 digit number. A smallest 7 digit number is nothing but 10 lakhs. Clear, children? So, like this, we are going to create many numbers. After 10 lakhs, we will be having 1 crore. Again, if we add 1 for the number for 7 lines, we will get 10 crores. Okay, like that, the number will be going on. And we know that to write the numbers, see, if I write a number, is it easy to read? How to read a number? Depend on that, we are going to do expansion also. Expanding form, how to read the numbers, that we are going to discuss now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can you read that number? Is it easy? Or I'm going to make it as easy. Now, see, once tens, hundred thousand, 10,000 lakh, 1 lakh, 10 lakh, crore. 1 crore, 23 lakhs, 45,678. That is the number name. By using commas, it is easy to read the number, n number of digits. Without using commas, we cannot read easily. Okay. If you want to read any number in easy way, in easy method, you can use the commas compulsory. By using commas, we can read the number very easily. And this is expanding, how to expand of a given number. How to expand a given number. See, this here, there is a number system in Indian number system. Okay, Indian system of numeration. We know that, I'm going to write Indian number system. Indian number system. It's starting from right hand side. Okay. Tens. Sorry. Ones. Tens. Ones. Tens. Hundred. Thousand. 10,000. 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Okay, the next again, crore, then 10 crore. This is the number system in Indian we are going to use. Now, see this here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, that we are going to place in the according to their place value. Okay, now 8 is in the which place? 1's place. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 crore, 23 lakhs, 45,678. Clear, children? Then what is the number name here? To write the number name, we should know all these. Okay, number name is nothing but write in terms of words. Here, 1 crore, 23 lakhs, 45,678. 78. So this is a number name. We can write it in a word form. Right, children? I think you can able to write very easily if you know this Indian number system. Right? There is 1's, 10's, 100, 10,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. So just whatever the given number, just replace in this according to their place value. Then write in number in word form. 1 crore, 23 lakh, 45,678. Is this clear, children? So this is already we learned in earlier classes how to write in a writer. Now this how to write in expansion form. This is number name. Now expansion form. Okay, expansion form. You just see 1 into crore. Okay. 1 into 1 crore. In 1 crore, how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 1 crore. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 zeros are there. These are all will become zeros. 7 zeros. 1 into 1 crore plus 2 into 10 lakhs. 2 into 10 lakhs. 6 zeros are there. Next 3 into plus 3 into lakh plus 4 into 10,000 plus 5 into 1000 plus 6 into 100 plus 7 into 10 plus 8 into 1. This is the expansion form of the given number. Clear, children? This is the number name by using words. This is the expansion form by using their place value. Isn't it, children? Is it clear, everyone? Right. Right, children. Let us discuss one more number system, which is nothing but international number system. That is international system of numeration. Okay, just now we discussed Indian system of numeration. In international number system, we will be having, there is a little bit different here. So just now we discussed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See, in Indian system, we will keep the commas. First comma is after 3 digits. Then every 2 digits, we will get the comma. But coming to the Indian international number system, all the commas will come on every 3 digits. Every 3 digits. And coming to the in number name also, there are some different numbers are there. So, 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, up to 4, up to 1000, it will become same in Indian number system and as well as international number system. From 1000 and 10,000 also will be same. Okay, up to 10,000 it will become same in Indian number system and international number system. Coming to the after 10,000, we'll be having 100,000s, then million, 10 million, 100 millions. Clear, children? So here, once 10,000, 100,000s, million, 10 million, and 100 millions. Then how to write this number in number system? That is a number name. Okay, in international number system, number name, how to write? See, that is 12 millions. Okay, 10 millions is 1, millions is 12, 2. Okay, 12 millions. 12 millions. 12 millions, 345,000. 600 678. So this is the process we need to write a number name by using international number system. Keep it in mind, in international number system we will be having commas after every 3 digits. First we will get after 100, then after 100,000s, then again 100 millions. Clear? For every 3 digits we will be having commas. But coming to the in Indian number system, first comma will become after 3 digits, then next everyday comma will become 2 digits only. Okay, so this is the number name in international number system. We will write it as 12,345,678. Clear? In expansion form of the same thing, 1 into, that is 10 million, 2 into million, 3 into 100,000. The same thing how we wrote in Indian number system, in this also will become same. Is this clear, children? Right. So by using commas we will write different numbers. Right, children, I hope you understood that all these concepts today. Indian number system and as well as international number system. We will discuss in the next concept in the next class. Thank you, children. Have a great day.